Brooklyn Hospital, they're putting bodies in the back of a freezer truck, y'all. Please stay inside. This is for real.